My name is Natalie Carvalho. I'm with Homies Empowerment, and I'm super excited that today we're partnering with La Familia to provide all three vaccines to our community at the same time that we're doing our food distribution. This is important for our people. Food security is important. We're so glad to be able to provide quality produce, that we're able to today partner with La Familia to provide all three vaccines to give people the option so they feel safe and secure with whatever vaccine they choose to receive.
So my name is Diego Rodriguez. I'm with Homies Empowerment, and specifically I work in the care department. So I'm one of the care managers here at Homies. Today we're working with La Familia to bring free vaccines to the block, to the people, and meet them where they're at. We're also, you can see behind us, doing it on the Freedom Store, which is every Tuesday from 10 to 4. Folks can come out, get free food, veggies, fruits, vegetables, and toiletries. So a lot of these partnerships are really important because we have a lot of community members that won't go to clinics or won't go out of the community for many different reasons. You got some folks who are afraid to get sick in that way over there. We've had community share out with us that, you know, what if I get sick while I'm in line? I feel okay, but what if I expose myself? So to be able to collaborate and work with La Familia to say, hey, here's a space that you already know, a space that you trust, you know, a space that you'd like to come to, we're bringing it to you, being able to meet them where they're at.
Hola, buenos días a todos. Y mi nombre es Florentina Mendoza. Y yo soy parte del programa de parte de Homies. Siento muy feliz porque ellos están apoyando a la gente para vacunarlo, para recibir las ayudas, para de muchas formas aquí. Entonces por eso yo les agradezco a todos y agradezco a la gente que viniera a recibir sus vacunas. Y gracias a los compañeros de nosotros llegar a quitar en ese video. Yo hablo más mi español, un poquito del inglés, no mucho, pero yo estoy agradecido con ellos y yo estoy agradecido porque por su tiempo, por su hora que están aquí. Y puede venir o puede llamar a nosotros. Nosotros estamos ayudando aquí y aquí estamos dispuestos para ayudar más familia, más gente, más personas. Y gracias a cada uno de ustedes y Dios les bendiga a todos.
You know, what you were able to kind of witness and experience is two grassroots organizations that have developed over time. And we're Oakland, you know, born and raised here, Homies Empowerment. And imagine, you know, we're focusing on serving our community, on food distribution, and supporting our people with basic needs. And La Familia is coming from the clinical side. So these two organizations pairing together, coming together, serving the people, and literally doing it on the block. That's what's really important. Now, what we have found here at the Freedom Store is that many of our folks have been vaccinated, thankfully. But it's so beautiful to see folks come out, sometimes for the very first time, some children getting vaccinated, and it's 100% people of color in our community that may not have access to this. So we're so thankful to La Familia, and just really honored to be in partnership with La Familia as an organization to continue to bring the resources to the community.
Aaron Ortiz, CEO of La Familia. We're here today in deep East Oakland. Want to thank all of our partners. Want to say thank you to Alameda County Healthcare Services. Colleen Shala, thank you for all of your support. Want to thank Kimmy Watkins from Alameda County Public Health. Thank you for all your support, all of your troops on the ground here with us. And also definitely want to thank Homies Empowerment, to the homie Cesar, for all of your support for this partnership that we're doing here today and providing vaccines. That's what we need to continue to do. Want to definitely thank Resilient Fruitville. We need to make sure that we keep at this, that we're tackling this block by block, and also that we're fighting against not only COVID-19, but also the disparities of health and what we've seen that has been amplified right before our eyes. So as we look at the social determinants of health and how these zip codes are impacted, we need to keep at this and make sure that we vaccinate as many community members as we can.